And his house for far too long's been godforsaken.